Codemasters.
It's been a tight race out there today, but out in front, in the lead, is as ever Kyle Motor City McCain.
Yeah, Don, that boy really belongs to the people, doesn't he? They're loving it. But we should take a look at the rest of the drivers, right?
We certainly should. Look at car 57, British-born James Randall. At 21 years of age, this rookie is ripping up the track.
Whoa, did you see that?
Oh, I sure did. I think we're going to be hearing a lot more from this Randall guy.
Yeah, coming out of that final turn, Randall is really slugging it out for the number two spot.
But he isn't going to get any higher today as McCain passes the finish line for another spectacular finish.
Hey!
What the hell was that? I can't...
Is he okay? Can anyone down there hear us?
Oh my goodness! Jim, this looks serious.
Could someone down there tell me what's going on? James Randall just blindsided McCain on the finish line. This looks bad.
Oh, it's just unbelievable. And McCain's two sons. Donnie and Ryan are here today. Heaven only knows what's going through their minds right now. This is just horrible. It's hard to know what to say.
What can you say?
I don't think racing will ever see us like again.
So who are you looking at for next season?
I don't know, Paulie. I've seen a lot of good drivers. Just
not a lot of great ones, right? You know, you're the best damn crew chief in the game today. Something will come your way. Would you look at that kid over there? Looks just like his old man.
Donnie McCain? That's amazing.
It's damn spooky. Yo, Donnie.
Yo,
you
want to
do Bobby over here a favor and race for him?
You looking for a driver, Bobby?
Sure.
What about my kid brother?
Is he good?
He's my brother, ain't he? These guys are amazing. Now he's running around here looking for drivers.
Ryan? Bubby Scott.
Heard you. Heard you got a ride for me.
I got a test drive for you. You want a ride, you're gonna have to earn it.
What, don't 5 years in open wheelers count for nothing?
Not when you're a test driver.
Sounds like you got a real handle on me, huh?
I keep an ear to the ground.
Who you been talking to?
Donnie.
My brother?
I'm not hiring you because of your brother. I'm giving you a shot because I hear you're good. Must be in the blood, eh? Now, drive.
Very good. I think we're getting there.
Can we get another car? I don't like this one so much.
Well, maybe I ought to find somebody who does.
Another car.
Just like his pop.
Ryan, it's Paulie.
Cetrioli. Yeah, I remember you.
I knew your father, kid.
I know. So I hear you're gonna manage me.
I'm considering.
Considering?
Ryan.
Who's this guy? Figure I gotta be the hottest thing in this town right now.
So, you want to be a star, huh, McCain?
Yeah, why not?
Well, shake my hand, and I'll make you a legend.
Thank you.
that, Ryan. Look out for Lisa Carr on the track ahead. There's been an accident.
Thank you.
This is the last lap. Keep it going.
You're doing out there, asshole?
Let it go.
Let it go? I'm the sucker you knocked the hell out of, you bastard!
We'll be right back.
life.
Thank you. say, that was a damn good season you just raced. I think it's time we had a head-to-head, just to see who the best man really is. Get over here to England if you fancy your chances.
Well, it looks like one of those adrenaline junkies has finally caught up with you.
They have?
Yep. These guys are so cocky, they'll stake their car against beating you. The thing is, they only consider a driver with a podium place is worth racing against.
Well, looks like we'll be riding home in style then.
You too, Paul.
I'll go easy on you for a couple of laps if you like.
You English, you're so polite.
Only when we don't feel threatened. Congratulations. I guess the best man won. You should try and save that hard-earned cash for the future. You'll never know when you'll need it. Enjoy the car.
Thank you. well if it isn't the new kid on the block, Mr. Ryan McCain.
Oh, you a fan? I'd sign you an autograph if you want.
Oh, I'm impressed. A driver who can write his own name.
Oh, I know how to do a lot of things. I could take you back to my trailer and I could teach you some.
You've got nothing worth learning. See you, McCain.
You got something to say there, Buffalo Bill?
I hope you can handle a race car better than you can handle a woman, kid.
Oh, yeah? What's it to you whether I can or can't, old-timer? Cannonball Jack Johnson. You raced with my father. My father said you were something else.
He was right.
Thank you.
Brian, we're going to have to get your story straight, you know, for the press. So, why do you want to win the world championship?
I don't know, Bobby. I just,
Look, I'm just trying to help you, kid. They're going to want to know why.
I guess I don't want to be known as Donnie's kid brother all my life. And I don't want people saying I hitched a ride on my pop's name. I want to make my own way. Donnie, you don't care about me or mom. The only thing he cares about is being the next great McCain. I want to win that world championship trophy for me, not for my brother or my pop.
Donnie never forgot about you, Ryan.
What do you know?
I know Donnie McCain.
Hi, Ryan. I'm Elena Anderson. Why don't you come over to Belgium for a one-on-one? I've heard that you are quite an opponent.
Thank you. Ryan, good to meet you.
Oh, I remember you. I remember seeing you race my pop.
A lot of water's passed under the bridge since then. A lot of good drivers, too.
But no McCains.
Hey, takes one a fancy name to impress me. If you want to do that, you do it on the track.
that, and you're off to a forward drink. Well done, Ryan. done.
Okay, we got time for a couple more questions.
Ryan, how do you feel about approaching the power racing tier?
Oh, I feel great about this. We got a great car. We got a great team. We got a great crew chief, great manager. I feel great about this.
You're really proving yourself as a driver.
Thank you.
Do you think it's got anything to do with the old McCain magic?
Oh, I don't believe in magic. I only believe in hard work and sweat, because that's what got me here.
And a fair share of luck, according to your brother.
That's it. No more questions, thanks.
Hi, Mr. McCain. I'm Ms. Dumont.
You can call me Ryan.
We prefer to run this team on a more professional basis, Mr. McCain. Our sponsors expect the highest standards. Do not let us down. Our sponsors are so impressed with your current form, they have come to watch you drive. Put on a good show for them.
We'll be right back. Ryan, you just qualified for the Power Racing tier. How must that feel?
Oh, it's been like a dream or something. Can I just take a moment to thank some people out there? I've been receiving so much support.
Talking of support, here comes your big brother top driver, Donnie McCain. Donnie, how do you feel about your brother's qualification today?
He's doing okay, you know. I'm real proud of him.
And now that he's at your level, do you think he can beat you to the world championship?
Well, you never know. Maybe if he takes a few lessons from his big brother, sure.
Get your damn hands off me.
Whoa there, baby bro.
Don't give me that baby bro crap. You want a piece of me, try and take it on the track.
I don't want a piece of you. Ryan.
We'll do this on the track.
We do what on the track, Ryan?
Ryan, where are you going?
Ryan.
Ryan, this is Isabella Rodriguez in Spain. I was wondering whether you were man enough to challenge me in my country.
Ryan McCain, Bobby Scott, come in, my friends. Melanie, come on out of there, now.
Hi, Papa. There's no need to shout.
You know Bobby Scott, Ryan McCain. This is Melanie Sanchez, my assistant.
And daughter.
I believe I've already had the pleasure. I look forward to working with you.
You'll have to do better than that, Vanessa.
Hey, no funny stuff, huh? You keep your mind on the road, and you keep your mind on the paperwork.
Don't worry about it, Papa. I prefer guys who do a lot more than just sit on their ass at high speed all day.
We'll be right back.
cracking drive. Well done.
Hey, listen, I want to see you take all this race by the horns. Each of these 2 cent drivers are nothing next to you.
Thank you.
Oh.
Nervous?
No, I don't get nervous. After all, it's just sitting on your ass at high speeds, right?
Well, it's just that it's been 15 minutes since you last hit on me. I thought something might be wrong.
No, I was just thinking about my old man. You know, this is the first place he ever raced as a pro. Said he threw up for a full 2 hours before he even got out on the track.
You miss him, don't you?
No. Yeah, I miss him. I just never got a chance to know the guy, you know? He was always racing, you know, always at the track. I was kind of young when he died.
That must really hurt. I heard the guy got away with it. What's his name?
James Randall. They decided it was an accident. I'm over it.
Thank you.
Looks like I have a talent for finding great drivers, huh? You've done me proud, McCain.